Let us see if you truly understand what it means to be Nightmare.